Welcome to the Real Estate Market Update. I'm Leah. If you're thinking about buying or selling real estate, it's important to understand the current market trends. According to MLS PIN, the marketplace for Boston residential properties in November 2020 versus October 2020, here's what happened. The number of sold listings increased by 10% to 130 units, with a top sell of $10.5 million at 2 Commonwealth Avenue, 11C, Boston. The average sales price decreased by 3% to $1.46 million, moving the average price per square foot up to $1,044 per square foot. The inventory of properties available for sale measured in month supply decreased by 20% to 7.82 months worth of properties for sale. Mortgage rates decreased, with the 30-year fixed rate average down 1% to 3.01%, according to Bankrate.com. In the coming months, it's important to watch for whether the inventory will continue to be absorbed or will the winter months slow the market increase supply. If you're buying or selling real estate, it's important to seek the guidance and advice of a professional. Thank you for tuning in. We'll see you in the next Real Estate Market Update.